According to the map, there are several ways of reaching D6. Now, the closest one is through the facilities near Kievskaya. Okay, we try that route.
Kievskaya? I've heard strange things about that station.
There was an explosion in the tunnel, and lots of people were buried alive. A rumor has it they survived, but no longer resemble humans. They also say something strange has been sighting in those tunnels. Some kind of, fog.
Bullshit, probably.
Of course it is.
Vladimir lost all his family in the tunnels. And he doesn't remember anything about what happened.
Artyom.
What's up?
Artyom?
Hey, Pip! Something's wrong with Artyom!
Artyom!
Walk on, walk on.
Wake up, Artyom, wake up!
Walk on.
Artyom! 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 More smelling salts, now! Wake up, Artyom, wake up!
Great, he's coming to
us. Put the light away, you're blinding him. Artyom, are you okay?
Oh, well, you should give us a scare.
Artyom, who is that?
Hey, can you stand up?
We're arriving! There is an airlock here!
Great, stop here! We don't need surprises here.
Watch your backs, boys.
Okay, okay. Vladimir, find the first block chart. Olman, look here. First we connect the wires, then on my mark we throw the switches.
3R to 2D.
Something's out there.
Something's closing in.
Ignore it.
The Nosalysis!
It looks like the monster towards us.
Artyom, man that gun!
Whatever happens, I'm going down fighting!
Fire!
shit is close! Блять, it won't start!
Come on, guys! Just get us out of here!
Okay! Got it started!
Punch it!
Thank God! Oh, that was close.
Oh, we made it.
Well, I wouldn't want to be there now.
Okay, guys, this is the door leading to D6.
What's that?
It's short. It's dark in here.
Okay, go for it. Let's go!